The richest man in history had so much gold that his wealth can't even be measured. Mansa Musa ruled over one of the largest empires in African history and had access to mountains of gold. But he didn't just lay around in his throne all day and enjoy his riches. He did a ton of traveling, and when he did, you best believe he traveled in style. At one point, an entourage 60,000 deep, adorned with Persian silk and gold staffs, joined him on his journey. It's said that he gave gold to every poor person he passed. In fact, he gave out so much gold that he caused the price to fall. Estimates claim that his wealth was equal to $400 billion, but at the time, it was said he had more gold than was thought possible. If you didn't know this, toss me a sub.